These are the two escort helicopters. They are not to pick up the guy that's in the woods somewhere. They are to secure the area. Activated his orange stuff, so the recovery vehicles know exactly where he is, and they need to aim for that. They'll be landing into the wind, obviously. And they will land as close as possible to the rescue vehicles. It will also activate the smoke. However, as the recovery vehicles know, the survivor has orange smoke and blue smoke. They will also be secure. The thing is that the news that happens is necessary. Now they go. Well, let's keep on coming.
As you can see on the right side in all